Ladakh, the rainfall is very little. And this thing made farmers to depend upon glaciers as their primary water source. These glaciers start melting in the month of June. It is too late for the sowing period. Getting water during the sowing period is the most crucial concern of the farmers in Ladakh. Here he comes in. He is Chewang Norphel and he decided to fix this problem. His idea is to conserve the water in the form of ice. In simple words, he wants to create an artificial glacier which is near to the villagers and which needs to be melted earlier than the artificial glaciers. With the help of local community, he made the canals to divert the water from the mainstream. He made the catchment areas near to the villagers and he created a shaded area to keep the water frozen in winter. After a lot of trial and errors, he found a technique to create artificial glaciers and he made these artificial glaciers at lower altitude. As a result, these artificial glaciers started melting in the month of April. It is exactly when farmers needed it. With this success, he created a total of 17 such artificial glaciers across the Ladakh. And so many villagers getting the water at the correct time because of these artificial glaciers. Even people laughed at you at the beginning, if you believe in yourself and dedicated to what you are making, one day you will definitely get succeeded. And that can create a bigger impact than you.